Britain and France were, and Germany, were investing at the same rate as we were in both computers and software. And they weren't getting any productivity benefits out of it at all. And so we tried to explain this, and I'm actually probably a little ahead of myself. What we established was it had nothing to do with how much you invested. It had everything to do with how you figured out how to use it effectively.